At 11:40 on the night of April 14th, the ship hit an iceberg. At first, the damage did not appear serious, but the situation changed rapidly. Over the next 3 hours, the unsinkable ship sank to the bottom of the ocean. Around 1,500 people died in the disaster. Only 705 survived, largely due to the bravery of two young men in the radio room. They continued to send SOS messages to nearby ships as RMS Titanic went down.